my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain, it still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and dawn, when my eyes were stopped by a flash of a neon light to split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenant halls, and whispered silence.